Alright, so a couple days ago, Friday, I believe. Yeah, Friday, I made a video about the trouble in which I got myself into. And eating some sunflower seeds, excuse me. And, pretty much, this is just gonna be a little follow up video of what is really going on. Oh, Jesus. Alright, so, I got caught at school with 2 packs of cigarettes. One wasn't even full, there's maybe 5, 6 more left. If even 5, I don't even know. And then a full one. They asked who was buying them for me, and I refused to speak to Principal Dean or Cop, SRO, whatever you want to call him. And because I refused to speak, they, I guess they're not really doing anything because I refused to speak. They just kind of are putting it and giving me the OSS for 2 days. I got caught at lunchtime Friday, so I had half a day of ISS for that. And then 2 days of OSS. Today's my first day. Tomorrow's my second. Then I go back on Wednesday for the first half of the day will be spent in ISS. And the last half I go back to the classes. Well, it's not really classes because I'm in Leap High. So that'd be just going back down to the room in which I stay in and do all my work in there. That's another thing. I guess they're trying to get me for a class 2 misdemeanor. And I guess with a class 2 misdemeanor, you can have 30 days in jail. I'm just going to say jail. For me, it would be JDC, but you can have 30 days in jail or a $500 fine, or you can have both of them. I'm also awaiting my court date. I don't know when my court will be, so I'm waiting to find out when my court date is, and then I guess I'll be awaiting my court date. What else? The SRO said, more than likely, since I don't have a record, they'll probably just give me probation. But I'm thinking it won't be just probation. I really think I'm gonna be getting community service or something also. I don't know. They questioned me about who the supplier was, and I refused to give away any names because I didn't speak. I refused to talk. I told them I would not speak. I would not answer any questions. They denied me the ability to speak with a different person that works at the school. They had me talking to the dean and the SRO. I was cool with the SRO. The SRO and I would get along. But he did his job still. He didn't cut me any breaks or anything. I'm also facing a $160 ticket. It's $80 per pack. So I can get a $160 ticket. Also, they denied me the ability to speak with the principal, who I would have been probably more apt to answer questions to, because I didn't really speak with him. But whenever I was in the ISS room, I went into his office every now and then, asked him if I could go down to the room, get a little help on the geometry, whatever it was that I needed help on, find my calculator, whatever. And so whenever I was coming back from my second trip out the ISS room, he asked if I had them in the building. I told him yes. And then that was the end of that. I don't really know anything else to go with it, but I guess if you... I don't know about the $160 fine right now because the SRO said that he has to wait for his boss person, I guess, to tell him whether or not whether or not the SRO needs to give the ticket, or if he can just let that go. I'm hoping he doesn't have to give the ticket, because that'll save me a lot of money. If he does, I'd have no idea how I'm going to pay for it, because I currently do not have a car, so I can't go get a job or anything like that. So I'm pretty much fucked. I'm also, besides the school situation, the place in which I'm living, because I'm not considering it a home, I'm not considering it a house, I'm not considering it anything to have to do with me. The people in which I'm living with, I guess, are trying to get me for, are trying to see if I'll speak up about any stealing any items, like a pair of shoes and a watch. Apparently they think I've been stealing that shit, which I have not been. I can't help it if I had Christmas money left over and I decided to use that on a watch and a new pair of shoes. I guess they're also trying to get me for assault or something like that on them, which that I can't really deny, because there have been times in which that probably should have been reported and probably should have been put in, or whatever you want to say. And so, but I don't think they're going to actually bring that up. I think they're just going to let that go, because it was a while back, actually. I haven't even done shit to them for a while. They might try to get me for the destruction of property inside their house, because behind that star there, there's a big asshole. Here, I'll show you. Alright. So, this hole right here, above this finger, that's where the star used to be, and I moved it over to here. So now behind this star right here, there's that hole right there that I did. Over here, I have that. Where is it? I have that. Not too big, but still there. And then on the door, I've kicked the door in. I don't know if you guys can see that, but I had my boots on and I took it and just kicked it in. So, they'll probably try to get me for some of that. They'll probably try to get me for breaking a mirror that was here. It'd be the third time that that's been broken. I had these boots on when I kicked in the door. Nothing too fancy, just some regular work boots, I guess. But yeah. So, apparently they're trying to get me for a bunch of stupid shit. They've also been saying that I've been selling drugs, which I have not. They're trying to say that I've been robbing people, which I have not. What else? They're pretty much trying to just come up with a bunch of bullshit lies to try to get me into more trouble than what I already am, because they know from what the SRO said that I'm more than likely will not be getting any time in JDC, and I think what they really want is for me to have time in JDC. So off of that, I don't really know what's all going on. But like I said, I'm in OSS right now for Monday and Tuesday. Then Wednesday I go back and have the first half of the day of ISS, and then I go back to classes. They haven't told me a court date yet, so I'm still waiting to hear about that. Haven't heard anything about fines, so I'm still waiting to hear about that. Which I have a feeling I'll find out about the fine on Wednesday when I go back, more than likely. I'll have to talk to the SRO about that. I'll talk to the SRO about all this, find out more information, and make a follow-up video to this follow-up video. But for what I know right now, that's all I have to do. Let me show y'all something real quick. My car doors are locked and I don't have the keys because of the situation that's been going on. Alright, where the fuck's the watch? I swear to God, if the watch got fucking stolen or some shit, I would kill somebody. They say it's a $150 watch. In all actuality, it's only $120. Still a lot of money for a watch, hell yeah. But did I have the money? Yes. Or did I do it? Yes. Oh, fuck. I can't find the watch.